Charleston Police Officer Michael Slager will be back in court Monday for another hearing. His attorneys will talk about which experts can testify. Slager faces civil rights violations in the shooting death of Walter Scott in 2015, and that trial is set to begin next month. The judge already ruled jurors can see the video of Slager shooting.